Now, as we come to the end of the week, we're also fast approaching the end of New Zealand Music Month. It's been a music month that's been embraced right across the country, including by those in our prison system.
Rhys Matthewson went along to Paremoremo prison for their first ever battle of the bands behind bars.
At Unit 6 in Paremoremo prison, the house is rocking. It's the first ever battle of the bands, and a day that's been months in the making.
The idea was to actually bring, for the first time, all three units together, Unit 6, 8 and 9, to actually have a competition.
And how have the men been in the last 2 weeks?
They've been wanting this sort of thing for quite some time now. They're all really ambitious, they're all really competitive, they really want to put the best on.
It's part of Correction's Hawkeye Rangi strategy, rehabilitation with a focus on humanity and whakapapa. Prisoners and staff stood together as Unit 6 welcomed us, with waiata and a haka, to the place they currently call home. We can't show you their faces, but close your eyes and you could be in any pub in the country on a Friday night. I sat down with one prisoner who was instrumental in getting Unit 6's band ready.
I saw you having a little jam before this all kicked off. How come you weren't in the band?
I was more of in a director role.
No. Were you nervous for them going up there?
I could feel the tension and the pressure, but we managed.
Why is it important to have music in prisons?
You know, music can be therapeutic in a lot of ways. You know, there are songs that can take us to different places, helped us cope with some of our things that we struggle with.
It gives them a really good sense of purpose, something to do, something to keep their mind occupied whilst they're still doing the really quite intensive treatment.
When did you first start playing an instrument?
I've always been into instruments, even if it's just tapping away on a box. Or singing to myself in the shower, you know, they all, it's healing for me.
Members of staff make up the judging panel, and they've got their work cut out for them.
It gives me great honour and pride to announce that today's winner for the Battle of the Bands, Auckland Prison 2021, is Unit 8. Oh.
And just when it looked like the show was over, the winning band had something to say.
This cup, you know, represents the love to our brothers over here. You know, we all deserve love, but we feel, you know, really deeply that the brothers, that the last band, they needed that encouragement, and I think giving this to them will help us heal as well. So, my brothers, I respect and love you, fellas. I love you, fellas, too, my brothers. Love you, fellas.
There's a pretty amazing moment where the winning band handed over the trophy to another unit.
Yeah, a lot of humility, you know, being humble, and humari is what we call it. That was awesome to see.
How close are you guys as a unit?
We're all as one, to tell you the truth. We're all going the same way, trying to better ourselves, to be better people for our families and be a better man out in society. I have high hopes for all of them.
Oh, I'm a big fan of those pink gloves.